truth will be revealed. But again, for Fred, Fred is somebody who used to care for himself so much before caring for people. Late in the night, Fred riding a motorbike. Fred, Osha on a Fred na motorbike.
Hey guys, hope you're doing well. It's a sad afternoon. I can't say it's a good afternoon, it's a sad afternoon, but we're here in Kisumu. So we just received news from Nairobi that Fred Omondi passed away. And we have 2MBILI. 2MBILI amekuwa rafiki yake sana wa karibu, amekuwa kama familia. Tunataka tujue, I don't know what to say. Because I'm with 2MBILI and I can tell you what, he's not okay at all, But atatuongelesha tu tusikia kwa aje 2MBILI.
Kwa aje.
Naweza sema siko poa. Sema siko poa, but tunaweza sema tu kushukuru Mungu kwa sababu najua ndio mwenye mipango. Ila sometimes tunasemanga zingine hatuwezi mshukuru. Najua hizi shukuru Mungu kwa sababu ya kuchukua rafiki yako. Mtu ambaye nilimchukulia kama as my talent, godfather. Yeah. I can say back then, ukisikianga 2MBILI always say, hakuna mtu alikuwa ananikubali kwa game entertainment. Fred Omondi was the first person to accept my art. And he came personally to my hostel one evening, 6 p.m. back in 2013. Kaniambia, bro, niko na show leo, nataka uhost ya club. I had never before hosted a club gig, but I had the ability kwa sababu nilikuwa na perform University of Nairobi. Fred aliniachia show that day. And I can say this industry, big shout out to the youngsters who came, akina MC Gogo, akina MC Nani, any other MC wa club. Fred Omondi started this. Fred alipea kila mtu opportunity. Kila mtu, hakuna mtu comedian mwenye ajaipewa platform na Fred Omondi. From YY, Butita, Eric Omondi, Terence, Chipukizi, 2MBILI, name them. He used to host every club gig, not in Nairobi, in and out of Nairobi. So this one evening, Fred alinipea show ya Club Tribeca, just opposite na, Nation Center. Sikujua nitafanyaje, but he told me, bro, be free with those. Ni walevi, ukiwabo, wezi ifanya. Ukiogopa, wezi ifanya. Just be confident. And I can tell you, from there, I became one of the people, comedians, wenye walikuwa na invitiwa sana kwa shows za club. We did almost every club in Nairobi, in and out of Nairobi, because of Fred Omondi. He believed so much in me. Until juzi, hata leo tulifa kuenda Meru, he was still believing in 2MBILI. Fred is the only person who knows my journey, ya art, very well. Because he told me, bro, sayusha kwa brand, ufai kuona lala kwa hostel. He used to host me in his house, Garden City, Garden Estate. Natoka kwa Fred, naenda class. Natoka class, naenda kwa Fred. Yani, it has happened, but I still don't believe it has happened.
Vile ulipokea report ya kuwa Fred is normal, ulichukulia vipi na ulipokea aje through call ama kulienda aje nduka realize Fred hayuko?
Around,
you guys were to go to Meru and you had mentioned it at Ajana. So
around, you know, this news just broke kwa mtandao, I don't know, around
9, 10.
No, 10. Kwa mtandao ile sasa official it's being announced, it was around 11. But me personal, the first call I got was around 5:30 or something. Yes, I received a call from an unknown number that I have not saved. Until the end of that conversation, I didn't know who that was.
Then you started calling other people to confirm if...
Because the person was like, sijui, sijui, ebu, confirm, blah, blah, blah. The first person I called, unfortunately, was Eric. He didn't pick. His line was busy. I called his official DJ, who is also Otile Brown's DJ, DJ Osama. Because they are the one who, when last I talked to Fred, they were together last evening when Fred was performing at Captain's Lounge. So this guy, I didn't want to let him know that nimesikia news za Fred nini nini. So nimuuliza, tunakutana saa ngapi? Fred ana akomteja, ebu enda kwa nyumba yake uangalie kama muulize tunaenda saa ngapi. I just wanted to know maybe kama kuna hiyo news. Yes, and I was driving. But akaniambia I think ni simu yake imeisha moto ama ako to place hakuna network. So what we did was, what I did was to chill. Butita called, Akuku called, like I received calls from over 30 people. Hata mpaka sikuwa nazipik sasa. Because now I became restless. I was fearing the truth. Because of all the people, Fred taught me how to survive in Nairobi. Don't give a damn about ati hauna. Kama hauna, there is still tomorrow. There is still today in the evening. Fred gave me hope. We used to sleep hungry na Fred. We used to go to Eric Omondi's house to eat. We used to beg for shows in clubs, in town, just to survive. Na get? We used to, like, hakuna kitu hatujadu na Freddy. Unaona? He was more than a brother to me. Hata kama we used to complain Fred was paying us peanuts, but again, the peanuts made us strong and hustle hard. Because Fred alikuwa na tabia kukulipa chini ya meza, anakukunjia do chini ya meza. Ama hata anaweza chukua, akuwekee pesa ndani ya chupa ya pombe, anakuambia, angalia ndani. Na saa hizo ni maybe 5 in the morning. That's how, yani he was just funny. Yes, he was free with people, he was real. Kama akutaki, angekuambia akutaki. And that's how I am. People don't know how 2MBILI is, but me, I'm real because of Fred. Uswai, Fred ni ngumu. Sometimes alikuwa na go broke, but you'll never hear Fred akibega ati anachangiwa. Because he knew how to live in town bila do ama bila job. You see, don't cry. Be hopeful that tomorrow is gonna be better. That was Fred. And that is how 2MBILI is. I learned that from Fred and Othul. Yes.
One thing you remember, Fred, with kitu tu moja unakaivu unasema hii itakuwa nakaivu na kumbuka Fred nayo.
Fred was, he was so hardworking. Fred hakuwa kwa limelight, like celebrity status yake ilirudi chini. But he was still big in his own circles. He was still getting gigs. He was still bagging deals. That is what I always want to be. Like, si lazima nitoke huko nje nipige clout ama nipige mbwe mbwe ndo nipate deals. Fred was that person. He was having shows daily. Jana alikuwa Club Captain, leo alikuwa Meru, BVB. You see, that is who every artist want to be. No artist wants to work hard for deals. They just want deals to come. Yeah.
And right now it's around almost 2 p.m. Maybe umefanya follow-up kujua the cause of his death as we speak right now.
Unfortunately, the stories that we are getting, they are not adding up. Marao, Fred was riding a bike. Fred, riding a bike. Which bike? From where? Whose bike? He was hit by a bus. Where was the bus coming from? You see, and many other things that I don't want to say. We'll just do follow-up. For now, let everything rest. We'll eventually the truth will be revealed. But again, for Fred is somebody who used to care for himself so much before caring for people. Late in the night, Fred riding a motorbike. Fred, washa yona Fred na motorbike.
Guys, he's so emotional, he can't speak right now, so let's end it here.